Okay. So we're coming up right here.
Yeah, this is the turn. Hey, you don't want to get fucking out.
Yeah.
Keep your eye out. Little freaks up there, look. Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself. Hey, asshole! You ran out before we could settle our debt. Michael, fine. You got the wrong idea, man.
Let's do this. Do this.
In the back of the truck. Got a cable with one of those supports up there. You gonna pull this deck down? Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down. Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic? Yeah, whatever.
I told you I caught the session, bud. Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand. Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Oh my god. Okay.
Here we go. Let's see what happens. Boom, to a property
price. Yeah.
Oh, shit. You sorry now. Click already.
Bye-bye. Just a little more.
Hey, homie ain't grabbing outside tonight, y'all. Man, get some force on that motherfucker. Oh,
man. Yeah. Okay. Let's escape them. Michael. Come on, Michael. Please, man.
We got a book, man. Go. I think you slipped, man. Okay. Go back.
That was quick.
Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit it, but
huh. My aim? Yeah, that's a funny joke. Nah. Okay.
Are you sure I didn't hit? Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim and go out again. Fuck, man. Shit, you fine as wine. Got a few knocks.
Yep.
You okay? Bullshit. You okay?
Let's get going. Okay. We did it. No problem. Huh. Okay.
I know where you are. Who are you? I'm Frank. License. Now, Franklin. Maybe hell, Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I? I think Martin Madrazo. Good boy. Now maybe get him now they're off the background.
Okay.
Man, Mr. Madrazo. Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman.
Okay.
He was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because the witnesses came up missing.
Gee, I wonder why.
Now, Michael, I've got a question for you. Did you, an architect, significant, modernist, wood your home down the hillside in Vinewood Hill?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, it was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I was seeing it straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuilds, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuilds will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range.
Oh, my God. Okay, we got Michael. Okay, so we just got Michael beat up. Okay,
So what now? Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm more shut than my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call.
Lester?
Lester.
Yep. Okay. Okay, you gonna go in anytime? Mission passed. Yeah, yeah. Marriage counseling. Mission only took me 10 minutes and 20 seconds. Not scratch, yeah, right.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey.
Are you okay?
Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello?
Okay.
You fucker.
New contact, Lesta. Okay. Let's go find him. Get out.
I need to file your car, lady.
So, over here, Michael. Huh, screw that. I'm driving all the way up here. I ain't gonna go a long way. Hey, out of the way. Okay.
Doc, hey.
Okay.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Okay. Still there. Okay, so I went back to Michael's house. Let's go here first. Okay. I'll just probably do Lester in the next episode, which I will. Okay. Oh man. What?
Nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could do things together.
What things?
I don't know.
I'm just going to this cutscene play. Let's go.
A bike ride along this Fuji beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you.
Go bike ride stand. Okay. Open. Okay. Okay.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just big
nice try.
Old man despot. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when you guys are so unbelievably fuck-faced? Don't push me. You're driving like a psychopath.
Well, I can't help it. I want to get places fast. Oh man.
Hey, you. Two bikes. Take your bike.
Select a bike. Okay, so I'm going in here. Bye bye.